So I've done as much leveling as I'm going to here, because it would now take an entire lap through, and then into another one, before anybody in the party would make another level. Which is the line I have drawn for, okay, it's no longer reasonable. I don't think I had gotten him that. I had talked about doing it, but I don't think I'd actually done it before. Oh, also, Nahl is full. So we've started overflowing into the party, because so many of those have been dropped. I don't remember how much they do. What I should do is look it up so I can see if we've got enough hit points where just having the healing nuts for circumstances where that might be relevant would be enough. So, I'm gonna try and do that. But yeah, I have done as much as I can with the leveling. Anybody's guide should be fine, because I just want an item list. And it should tell me what they do. Or the ballpark they operate in. No, that one doesn't. It just gives the blurb the game does, which isn't helpful. I need a number range. Disappointing. That's your table of contents is insufficient. You're even worse for descriptions. That's also useless. I could pause, but nah. That also only gives the in-game blurb, but at least it had a useful table of contents. Okay, you're at least giving a ballpark herb restores about 50, healing at about 300. So, yeah, no. I'm still in. Don't have a use for healing nuts yet. But I have so many. How many rows do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven full rows. Those than I need. I could also ditch most of those, because even if I end up somewhere where I actually want to deal with poison, meaning a boss fight where it might matter, I don't think I'd have a use for that many. So sell some. Yeah, I have money, because monsters drop a lot more money than they do XP. Oh, we have new spells. I should look at those. He doesn't. All enemies is good. He gets a lot of status ailments that may or may not actually work. She has another buff. He hasn't gotten anything new. This super useful. Even if it doesn't do a lot, I don't remember how much it does. But yeah, it just being a thing is nice. So I'm gonna go unload extra items first, so that we have space on all. I already hit up a statue, I don't need to do it again. That should be 20 left of them. Thank you. here for a chance to fuck anything up, though I don't. That sounds like a personal problem. Well, yeah. Yeah, all the ones that people can get to readily. Oh no, there are stairs. Done them one by one, so knowing which opens which, so much for that. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I hit him once. Mia knows most things. I could save here. And show what happens when you get it wrong. Thank you. Since there was no penalty for that, well, there might have been a benefit from getting it without the arguing, but... Yeah. The bottom floor had people. The rest of the floors have monsters. Oh, Alex got a third attack now. Are gonna need magic. Yep, they're magic attacks, but what's the do I just actually need to cast at them for it to count? Since I don't know, we can just kind of poke at it to find out. I don't want to waste magic.
Check this out.
That's fine. Mia has way more magic. She goes last. But still faster than them, so it's fine. Sure. Don't remember if
by the power of Althina,
there's a floor where the just open them all in whatever order is not good. Which is why I'm tempted to continue to try and do them one at a time, just in case it actually matters somewhere.
By the power of Althina!
Okay, that one did somewhere we can't see. Oh, actually. Meaning, I wanna not trip it so I can take a look around and actually see what it does. Annoying. Okay. But if I do that, you'll hit it. Sure.
By the power of Athena!
Excuse you. Okay. Which restores magic. Which was the answer at the stairs. And I think the answers relate to what you have to deal with. But again, it's been a very long time and I only remember so much. I did not play the game to the point of having it memorized at the time, so.
Power of Athena!
that path up. Most of these are frivolous. And that they are not necessary. Keep your toxicity to yourself. We're fine. Oh, monsters can trip that. I wasn't sure. The answer implies that I actually have to use my skills rather than just plain attacks. I wonder if that'll actually do anything, though. Nope. And they're weak against magic. Yep. Testing confirmed. Yours costs 9. I would have to move you. Or I could do that, but it costs more. So. Thank you. Okay. Can't do that without doing that. I see. Oh. Okay. Well, then it's your turn to do that. Yours also won't. What a pain in the ass. Mine. Thank you. no readable books, alas. Yeah, you didn't even get anywhere. Your sprite also looks real weird right now. She is her father's daughter? Well, we will do the usual of show the usual. Okay. All of the things are doing their thing. With no strengths or penalties. You suppose. No. No reading of these books. I'm going to try them all anyway. Fight the one that heals without using resources. Thank you. combined with the other one. Giving someone defense against all four elements. But it's a trap.
Thank you.
I remember the right answer. I do want to see what they all make, but Alex's is the right one. Let's get the wrong ones out of the way. Thank you. I took his bromide away from him, so can't. I don't know what happens if I say this, so... Okay, that starts me over at the beginning, so... Nahl, alas, does not get to direct. I wonder if it would just be a giant fish, because he thinks was his stomach. But... He does get to direct. She sure does. Not weird. Magic. What I'm gonna do, since it's been long enough, save here. And then read the books on the way back down and out. And then go get our wings back next time.